begin with breaking news. Millions of travelers. In just the past few minutes, the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention announced it will extend the mask mandate on planes and trains. The mandate was supposed to expire on Monday, but it will now be in effect for another 2 weeks. Several airlines have pushed hard to have the government lift that mandate. According to the report, the decision would allow the CDC to monitor a recent increase in cases.